All right, good morning. This is a question from Work Power Energy. It's a very analytical question meant for JEE mains, and I will discuss this in parts in multiple videos. So if you see, you know, you have a graph in which a body is moving under the influence of conservative force, and it is given that the work done when it moves from A to C is given to be 2 joules. And when it moves from D to F, the work done is 1 joule. And it, when it moves from E to F, another 1 joule of work is done. And also, you know, for B to C, it is known that the work done is 1 joule. So your first job, you know, is to redraw this diagram. And whatever work is known to you for that path, label it accordingly. So you can see I have marked BC to be 1 joule, FE to be, EF to be 3 joules. I have marked DF also as 1 joule. So mark the given works, you know, and redraw the graph. Thank you.